A fight has broken out in Senegal's parliament after a male opposition lawmaker slapped a female colleague during a budget presentation. Massata Samb walked over and slapped Amy Ndiaye Gniby from the ruling coalition. Gniby then threw a chair back at Samb before another lawmaker tracked her to the floor, sorry, slapped her to the floor. Tensions between the two parties have been high since an election in July.